there is a missing subject in the education system. We are teaching children numeracy and literacy only. This is an education system not fit for purpose. It was created in around 1820, for and in the Industrial Revolution. Those days are gone. We cannot just educate our children for a labor market, in fact, a labor market that's not going to exist anymore. So we have to educate their hearts and not just their heads. As Aristotle said, education of the head without education of the heart is no education at all.